A North Korean soldier who escaped to South Korea is off life support and talking. His defection was caught on camera last week. The soldier used an army jeep to cross to the DMZ. He was pulled to safety by South Korean soldiers after being shot at least 5 times. A South Korean lawmaker says the North has now replaced nearly all the soldiers along the border. Officials hope he can provide valuable information about life in North Korea.